Now then, YouTube, I am the tough man. I'm back with some more Tottenham, some Tottenham simulated manager mode. And I've got to do something first thing off the bat here. I've got to do something because a lot of people wanted me to do it, and that is resign from my job as Bulgaria. It would have been nice. It really would have been nice, guys. I can't even resign. Look, where the fuck do I do resign? Not design, resign. Manager's office, my career. Where the fuck do I resign from this bullshit? International management. Where exactly do I resign from this? Are you shitting me? Where do I resign? Holy crap! Sorry guys, I'm stuck with Bulgaria forever. I'm sure it was in manager's office. My jobs. Ah, there we are. Resign national team. Bye bye Bulgaria. You're all a bag of shit. That's no offence to any, you know. I just meant on FIFA, alright? Fuck's sake, before everybody starts on me. Okay, so. Accepted a big offer. That was right, I accepted a big offer for Dembele. And I can't remember for the life of me what I was doing after that. Should go back and watch my own pissing video, shall I? What was I doing? Transfer negotiations. Just Skiglio. Oh, that's it. I got Casemiro, didn't I? Yeah, that's all right. It's fine. And then I got Narsing, and now I'm going for Disciglio. Disciglio, whatever you want to call him. Been accepted, £5.3 million. He wants a 4-year contract, £15,000. He's rated 75. Did I get him instead of somebody else? I'm just going to put him part in first team player because I can't fucking remember why I was getting him. Did I sell Thingy? Let me have a look. Transfer negotiations. Did I sell? Oh no, I sold Norton, didn't I? So, never mind. I sold Carl Norton to Sunderland. But I've still got what's his face, haven't I? Kyle Walker? Yeah, still got him. Look at this team, guys. Look at this team. No, what are you doing there? Narsing in there. Look at this team. Look at it. Look at it. Gareth Bale, 90 rated. Hernandez, Damião, great front line there. Now we've got fast guy, Narsing on the wing there. An actual defensive midfielder in Casemiro and Sandro. Both of them are natural central defensive mids. We've got Cliche there. Have I actually got anybody to cover Cliche? Oh, I've got Danny Rose back, haven't I? So that's alright. Now we've got Dawson, Hummels. Now I've got tons of fucking midfielders that I'm never going to piss and use. So let's go and try and sort some of this out, eh? Let's go and try and sort some of this bullshit out. Transfers, sell players. Come on now. Gogorov. Oh yeah, I've got him full on. Come on now. Somebody fucking get him. Look at all these central midfield. I'm never going to use any of them. So Mermich there I've put up for loan. 17-year-old, 73 overall. Can't wait for that fucking bloke. Palacios here. Not particularly brilliant. Maybe I'll put him out for loan as well. We've got Sigurdsson. Now, he's 24 years old. He's rated 81. I'm never going to play a central attacking mid. There's 7.5 million just sat there that I've hardly ever used. So, I'm afraid, guys, I'm not going to release him from his contract because that would be silly. I'm going to put him on the transfer list. Jelicic there. Another young guy who's come up. Casemiro, Sandra. Parker, Huddleston. Batello. So we've got Parker and Huddleston as backups there. And we've got Sandro and Casemiro as first choice. We've also, of course, got Jelicic. as a young guy, if he doesn't go out on loan, then that's fair enough. Whoa, look out the fucking left. I don't think he's really left mids. Jesus Christ. Enriquez. Acing. Don't think he's really that brilliant. Just put him on transfer list. Fuck it. Dempsey. Bale. Mireles. It's actually Mireles is better than Jardim, but Jardim is 1 year younger than him. So maybe Mireles is the guy that I should be looking at, not Jardim. Don't know. We've got three right mids, Ladich, Lennon and Narsi. The thing is, when these guys are fucked, I then bring Lennon in, and then these guys are not getting a game. Let's put him up for the loan. Got Vilna there. Nearly 70 rated, that guy. Holy shit. Pedro Damião, Hernandez. Patello's listed at loan as well. Got Jermaine Deef. Still a pretty good fucking squad, I've got to say. Some nice young uns coming through. That's what she said. Borussia Dortmund coming up next. Mann quits as Bulgaria manager. Sigurdsson on the way out, ? Is he? I mean, there might not be any deals. Might not be any offers on the table for him, so I might be stuck with him. Don't get me wrong, he's a good player, guys, but I just don't use him in the formation that I use. Borussia Dortmund. I'm going to get my young guys in, give them a game. I always do that in my first game of the season. Hey, Decilio. Just back up, right back. Just got a bit more going for him than what Norton has, so thought I'd buy him. Hey boss, I was hoping you might be rotating the squad and would give me a chance. Don't you worry about it. He's a monster subs, Christian Caballos. What a legend that guy is. So, is it going to be match time? Yeah, it is. Right, let's get the team stuff sorted for this season. Karlovac. Desciglio. Cilio. Yunus Kabul. Dawson is, you know, a backup, really. Danny Rose, Scott Parker, no, Huddleston, Ladich. Well, they've both gone up. They've gone up one already. I haven't started doing anything yet. Mireles, Caballos, and Botello. Where is Botello? Get Vilna in. I'll get Vilna in. Then leave everybody else on the bench. Tell you something, guys. We're going to absolutely thrash them. Look at that. They've put the fucking first team out as well. Blaszczykowski. Have they put the first team out? We're all. Packer got sent off because he's like that. Mireles actually scoring. Good stuff. Good stuff. Transfer offer for Dragan Ladic. It's a season on loan. Must have watched him in that last game. Good stuff. I get to get him out on a season long loan. Oh. Wages being covered, 750 quid. Christian Caballos sparkles again. Guy's amazing. Karlovac makes good on his chance. Fucking hell, how many more pop-ups do you want to shove in my face? Jesus. I'll just knock this a little bit this way. Transfer offers for Jermaine Defoe and Gylfi Sigurdsson. So, Jermaine Deef. 5.5 million, that's still... The guy's 31 years old. I'm going to accept that. Look at that, £14 million. I could easily get a 79 rated striker for £14 million, surely. Surely. It's probably worth, if you want to counter the offer, of course I want to counter the offer. If it's worth between 5.9 and 7.1, I reckon 6.3, stretching it there. Couldn't end up with a bit of money. Could end up with a bit of dosh. Oh, there's Sigurdsson as well, wasn't there? I'll have to go back to it. £7 million. I'll just accept that. And I view that as £7 million, you know, well bought. Well received, should I say. And then I'll wait for... Should I wait for Deef to be sold? If it's going to get sold, that is. Transfer offer. They've reviewed and decided to match it and go ahead with the deal. £6.3 million. Sigurdsson's gone for £7 million. It looks like some national teams are looking into hiring a new manager in the coming months. I've met with a few of them. There's some definite interest on their side in offering you the job. Below is the list of the teams. I think I'm most likely to send you an offer. Uruguay and Poland, that's a little bit better than Ukraine and whoever the fuck it was last time. So, Barcelona now. Received an offer for Leandro Damião, £20 million. Holy shit, for Leandro Damião. His market value is between... Leandro Damião is playing great football and was the league's top goal scorer. You really think that I'm going to sell that? I'm sorry, I'm just not. I don't care for £20 million or what. He bangs them in for me. I'm not going to get rid of that fucker. Right, let's start out the team for this next match because I think Parker's banned. I think we're still going to use all these players. Oh no, Parker's still there. Okay. So I'm still going to use these players, I think, apart from Aaron Lennon. Yeah, I'll put Aaron Lennon in, fuck it. It's got Parker, Huddleston, Rose, Dawson, Caboolls, Cecilio, Carlovac. Get them all games. Christian Caballos is now 72 rated, guys. Against Barcelona. Holy shit. What the fuck? As if you put that team out. Mind you, Messi is on the bench and stuff like that, so. 3-0. I was expecting as much. I mean, I really wasn't expecting a win at all. So, I mean, to hold them to 3-0 with my second string team, not bad at all, really, is it? Vincelot. What a ledge that guy will be. Between 62 and 70. Could be his potential is between 84 and 94. So you're looking at maybe 87 rated guy there at right mid as well. Brilliant. He's not too bad as well. Left winger. He's right footed, plays on the left wing. What a ledge. 60 to 64 current. And at 80 to 86, you're looking at maybe about 83 potential, 62. Overall starting, so not too bad. You know, some of these players I can sell if I don't manage to make them any, you know, better. Calls to drop out of sorts, Parker. Don't you worry. I was expecting a bigger role at the club, as was offered to me when I signed for you. So far, I've not been given the chance to perform that role. What? Is that because fucking Real Madrid are sniffing around you? Ah, fuck's sake. Right, let's go into the manager's office here and go to the contracts. Let's see if we can't keep hold. I don't want him to go anywhere. 1 year. £70,000. Oh. Still quite a lot. That's his remaining contracts as well, 1 year and 11 months. So, I think that's okay though. I'll take that. Going forward, we'll see what happens. We've got a game against, I think that's Saint-Étienne. Or Saint-Étienne, whatever you want to call them. Javier Hernandez. Don't tell me, oh, Real Madrid. You sons of a bitch. Get out of my face! You ain't having any! Get out of my face. Stop trying to pilfer my players. Just because they got top goal scorers and stuff. A man not currently enjoying his football is Spurs' Leandro Damião. Has been virtually frozen out of man's plans in recent times. Would you have? I've two friendlies. I'm not put you in for two friendlies. And you're whinging at me. Somebody's sacking. Jermaine Deef has gone. Transfer offer for Yao Vilna. Chelsea? A season loan for Chelsea? Are you shitting me? Has it really come to that, Chelsea? Future fee not set, just to make sure. I can't believe that. Why the fuck would they do that? Alright, let's see how it goes. Jermaine Deef has gone, that means I don't really know if I'm in the market for a striker, because of course I've still got Christian Caballos there. Gareth Bale, Narsing, Casemiro, blah 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 blah. Look at this. What a team. What a team, guys. Kalavac, Jardim, Christian Caballos. I've still got some good young guys coming through. So where's a key area that I could do with strengthening up? Casemiro's got one already. There's no real key area that I could strengthen up. Maybe my left back, I could get a better left back in, maybe. No real key area though. Let's have a look. Just submit search straight away. With £20 million and £185,000 wage budget, I think I should be able to get a very good left back. So let's have a look down this list here. So I think my Bob's rated 83. Really? You're telling me that I've got joint best fucking left back in the world? It's not right, surely. Maybe I can't get another left back then. Let's have a look for strikers and see what's going on at the striker role. Oh, I shouldn't have left it like that. I should have. I'm going to get all sorts of bloody shit coming through. Lionel Messi? Yeah, I'll just buy him. It's fine. Aggie. Tevez. 15 mil. Marco Royce, 14.5 mil. Not bad. Luis Muriel. Holy crap. Shim, you're worth so much. I definitely can't afford you. Maybe if I took the wage budget down, I could. Let's add to the shortlist. Ronaldo Torres. Bring him back to, well, I'm not bringing him back to Liverpool. I'm not playing as Liverpool, am I? Silly cunt. Gaston Ramirez plays for Southampton. Why the fuck's he gone there, guys? I really don't know. Mattia Destro, Rodders. Another £19 million rated guy there. Podolski, cheaper because he's older. Ciro Immobile. Is he like a beast or something? It looks like a beast, doesn't he? Heading accuracy 89. Shot power 90 fucking 1. Holy crap. Immobile. Deej. Luke Deej. Heading accuracy. Another guy who's good in the air. Luke Deej. Oh, I'm so tempted. So tempted to get Deej, tell you guys. But I know that he's going to start pissing whinging at me, saying, eh, fucking not getting any games, not getting no games, You know, the usual shit that comes out of fucking players, man. El Shaarawy. Andy Bastard. Welbeck. Wilfried Bony. Eric Lamella. He's not going to whinge about not getting no games, is he? Five-star skill moves. Shot power's not particularly brilliant. Neither is his finishing for a centre-forward. Oscar Cardozo. I don't think I can really see anything here, guys, to actually go and plump for, really. Nelson Oliveira. He looks older than fucking 22, doesn't he? Again, I really don't think there's much point. I might just keep my money and see what comes along. Maybe if I sold Damião for 30 million, that'd give me 50 million to bring a top quality guy in. Top. But he was like top fucking goal scorer. I don't really need another top quality fucking player, do I really? Do this game, guys, and I think I'll call that an episode. That was alright there, yep. Can't believe Damião was fucking whinging because he's had two friendlies out. Spurs versus Saint-Étienne. Is it going to be a final win before the season starts? 3-0, Damião, look at that. Leandro, that he just staked. He's been staking a claim for first team football. Boss, I'm going to turn down that contract extension you offered. I appreciate it, but I think I need a change in my career. So I'm going to move on at the end of this contract. Are you shitting me? So now I've got a choice, guys. Now I have a choice. Do I cut my losses with Damião right now and look for another player? Oops. I don't know. We'll leave that for the next episode. Until then, guys, I've been the Toffman, and as always, stay safe.